Students at Irma Lerma Rangel Young Women's Leadership School are preparing to compete in a global society. Through the school's speakers forum, students are exposed to a variety of ideas and experiences of professionals and community leaders.
I think it makes them realize how insulated they are and how much more out there there is to know, how much more there is to do, and where they fit in the grand scheme of all of it.
Well, a panel from Al Jazeera America came to speak to us, and we got to hear all about their broadcast system and how they report news in the U.S.
We all believe that there's more than two sides to a story. That's the simple version. That's the easy checklist. Up, got that one, got that one. Done, story done. Not the case. Stories are more complex. There's always more than two sides.
When you grow up and you have the power to make decisions about what this country does, you'll have the information. You'll be armed with the information to take this country forward.
The last question that we ended on was that the complete have editorial independence, and I think that's important in the journalism field, and so seeing that still around is exciting.
Presenting professional and community leaders to these young ladies opens up new avenues to consider as they decide what they want to pursue in the future. Learn more about how Dallas ISD is continuously preparing its students for the future. Visit the district's website at www.dallasisd.org.